Chance's morning routine. We spend the morning cuddling until it's time to go out, and he usually lets me know by sitting at the head of my bed. He then gets super excited to go for a walk, and he usually flies down these stairs, but he didn't do that today. I put his leash on and then we head out. Today, unfortunately, it's rainy, but we take long walks regardless. Then he tries to eat the grass and I always stop him, and then he lays in the grass to avoid going inside. When we finally get back in, I always wipe his muddy paws with these wipes. I give him filtered water and one cap full of this. Then he gets 2 scoops of food and 3 pumps of Ultra Oil, which has so many benefits for them. Once he's done eating all his food, we relax and watch some TV until it's time for me to go to work.
Конечно, давай дорожки поливай.
No, breathe. Okay. No, breathe. Okay. Move, breathe. Okay.
Cute little puppies. Cute little puppies. Cute little puppies. Everybody loves these. Cute little puppies. Yeah. Cute little puppies. Cute little puppies. Everybody loves these. Cute little puppies.
Okay, so some people have asked me how I get my dogs to come from the back of the yard, way back there. I have a whistle, apparently y'all listen. But they love goldfish. Come on, Spud, come on, Josephine.
This is a frayed potato, also called a squeaky loaf, and sometimes called a whistle tater. Frayed potatoes are completely adorable, with their sniffy whifflers, snack seekers, floppy listeners, teeny tippy tappies, and little potato booties. This one's got a big old potato boot.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the...
Cute little puppies, cute little puppies, everybody loves these cute little
What if I say I know you know? What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know you know.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?